Loves, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a home decor haul. So I've been trying to budget my money a little bit more since I moved into my apartment, and I wanted to decorate the apartment, but I wanted it to not cost me so much money. If you want to see all of the items that I picked up and pictures of where I put them, then just keep on watching. But I think I'm gonna start off with the bedroom first, and then I'll move into the kitchen. So I think that's pretty much all that I've bought in so far. The living room is just a little bit bare right now. I still have to get a few things for there, but I'll probably do a whole nother, like a home decor part two once I decorate the living room and like the bathroom and stuff. But I wanted to get this up for you guys because a bunch of you saw my post on my Instagram story of like all the stuff that I just bought, and you were like, please do a video. Like, I just want to see what you bought. And I was like, oh, okay, sure. Here it is. So I bought these two pillows for the bed, just as like decor pillows, and look at how cute they are. I love these. Matt actually found these and picked them out, and I love them. They look so good on our bed. I'll definitely insert some pictures for you guys, but I just loved like the woven type of pattern and like the different stripes right here and down here. I just love the look of them. They're like rustic-y looking. Is that a word? Kinda. They're like rustic looking, but like vintage kinda, right? Like, and but a little bit of modern in there. So I don't know. Like, our whole apartment is pretty modern, but we like old school, like rustic. I also love the frills on the top and bottom. I think it adds a little bit of extra texture to it. I did get these from Marshall's Home Goods for $20 each. These just, I feel like, bring everything together. We have a gray headboard, dark blue sheets, white comforter, and then like these have the gray in it. So it just ties everything together. This is the first thing for the bedroom that we picked up. We bought one of those wide dressers, like three drawers and then three drawers, and then we mounted our TV on top. And I wanted to decorate the dresser on top just like to make it look more homey, I guess. And I picked up these. So I got these from TJ Maxx, all three of these next things. I bought this picture frame. Doesn't have a picture in it of us yet because we've been super busy, but I promise I'm gonna do that. This was only $6, and I love the feel of it because our dresser and nightstands is like a white and like a gray, like rustic, like, oh, what's the name of it when like wood is like distressed? Is that the name? Distressed? I think that's what it is. But you'll see in the picture, I love the dark color because this is a little distressed as well, but it's that brown underneath, so it's not like too alike. So it kind of pops with the dressers, but it's not too much like the dressers. I like this. It has a felt bottom. Just, you know, picture frame, super boring, but I mean, it'll look better once we have a really cute picture in it of us. So yeah, this was only $6. Yeah, I love that. And then next to that, I wanted to get a little plant. I got a fake plant because I can't keep plants alive for the life of me. But this is a cute little fake plant. I like the little like white on it. It kind of makes it look dusty in a way, but it's like muted. Guys, I suck at home decor, but I just like it. It's super cute. It looks really good next to the picture frame. It's not too big, it's not too small, and this is only $6 as well from TJ Maxx. And then moving on to this guy. This is for if Matt ever pisses me off, just whack him with this. Just kidding. I'm totally kidding. This is literally decoration. But yeah, Matt actually picked this out as well. I needed something for the other side of the dresser, and I could not find it for the life of me. I obviously didn't want another plant. I didn't want another picture. I wanted something different, unique, something that would just stand out, and this was it. It just sits on our dresser like this, like a little angle. It's very modern because it's just like a piece of art, I guess, but I don't know. It kind of reminds me of like a forever sign in a way. I don't know. I just love it. I think this was only $10. I threw out the tag, but it was very affordable. And I also bought two lights for our nightstands in the bedroom and then one stand-up light for the living room. And I really don't want to unplug them, bring them in here, and show you guys. So I'll just insert a picture of what they look like. But they're called the Hudson Industrial Desk Lamp for from Target. I got them in black just to accent everything better. I didn't really like the brass, to be honest. But they were $50 each for the nightstand lamps, and I love them. They look so good. I love the little light bulbs that we bought for them as well. I feel like they give out the perfect amount of light as well. Not too much, not too little. It's super like comfortable and cozy, I guess I would say. I love that the little switch is on the base as well. Like you don't have to reach for the cord and like switch it on the cord. I hate that. And then I bought the same exact one, but in a stand-up type for the living room. They're just perfect. I love the way they look. I'll definitely insert pictures from like the bedroom and the living room just to give you guys a better idea. The stand-up one was about $80. I know those aren't that affordable, but I think they were so worth it. I looked on Amazon, Target, Walmart. I looked at Hobby Lobby, Home Goods. I looked everywhere for lamps that I absolutely loved, and these were the ones that just like I couldn't stop thinking about them. And then moving into the kitchen, I'll do the big item first. So we picked up this really rustic looking clock. We picked this up to put above our seating area. I just love the look of it. Again, it's super rustic, but it's modern as well. It's simplistic. Can move these. I think it does show the time actually because it does have a battery. I got this at Hobby Lobby and it was originally $80 and we got it for like $23. It was like 70% off or something like that. And I couldn't resist. And I can't wait to hang it up. We haven't hung it up yet, but we will. Don't you worry. I guess like our dinner table is a square and I wanted a centerpiece for it. I didn't want just something plain with just like flowers. Like I didn't want just like flowers. I wanted something really pretty, unique, like a little cluster of something. So I picked up a few of these things. I'll show you the first thing. So this vase I got from Hobby Lobby as well. It was $27.99, but I got it for half off. I just love the look of this because our whole living room, kitchen, bedroom is like white, black, gray, just like neutral colors. Well, I loved the polka dots on it. They have tan polka dots. I didn't want it so plain. I wanted to put something in it. So I bought this bunch of flowers. I bought all of these from Joann Fabrics. They were all 50% off. So I probably spent about like $10 for this whole bouquet. Yeah. So I just picked up a bunch of random ones. I wanted to do yellow to make it pop. I wanted some color. I didn't want to do red. I just love yellow at the moment as well. So it looks so good against the tan walls and the gray table. So yeah. And then I bought these two items from Marshall's. And this doesn't have a price on it, but this was probably like $10. This is just one of those little, I don't know what this is called. But yeah, it's white and gray. It's really simplistic. It's like rustic in a way, but it's still modern looking. So I put this next to these three things, and then I bought this little guy right here. This was only $3. It's just a little container. I just love the look of the tin with all of the other colors mixed together. What holds all of this into place is this guy. So this is a little, I don't know, tray, I guess. Looks like this. I love this. I love, 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 love this. I love the color of the wood. It's super dark, so it contrasts the table with this. I love the little metal on the sides. It makes it look so rustic. I just love it. It's so cute. And this, I think, was probably like $15 to $20 at Marshall's. I didn't buy this. Matt did. But that is everything that I got for this home decor. I definitely have more to buy, especially for the living room and the bathroom. So, and for back here, actually, I still have to get those shelves. Once I get all of those, I will definitely do a part two of this if you guys are interested. Before you leave, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you like this and give this video a big thumbs up. And I will see you in my next video. Bye, loves.